somebody's comments on some meeting that I shouldn't need to keep scrolling. Imagine. Yes, I do. Seen the Twitter? Make sure to follow my Twitter. My Twitter is the same as my username, LA_SANCHAA. If you ever see this live and it's on a different account other than LA_SANCHAA, it's a screen recording. Thank you for the love. If you have any questions that I can't answer on TikTok, please message me on Twitter. Am I going live tonight? Where? I'm live right now. thank you, Tony. It's a grill. Yeah, they do. They come in with the hay. It's females mainly. Thank you. You said why? I honestly, I don't know. It's females threatened by me. My of is the same as my username up here, LA_SANCHAA. Contact me on Twitter about a collab. Yeah, make sure to follow Yuki. Yuki is my mod. She's a lifesaver. News come and go. It has a lot to do with my moderators have to get rid of people, and it affects my views for a minute, and then they come back. Speaking of mods, don't mute or block for a minute. Just let them say what they gotta say. For the fact that it is females though, I don't give a fuck what a female's doing. I'm not gonna go in her live and show no hate at all. Point, period, that's it. I'm not gonna go hate on another female. Like me and Snow, like, I'll drop in her live, I'll gift her, I'll show her love and shit like that. I don't hate no female doing whatever they the fuck they need to do to chase it back. What the fuck I look like hating on another female? Thank you, Crystal. My nails, they're chrome red tints with snow caps. The people that know, know. If you get it, you get it. If you don't, you don't. I'm not about to explain. What's up, Caesar? Thank you. It's my Christmas nails. My toes are the same red chrome. really weird these days. Like, they ready to hate on another female because they're not in person. Back in the day, you couldn't do that. With females, if you didn't maintain that energy in person, it wasn't going to happen. And now, too many females ready to hide behind a social media page with no profile picture running around. I'll check my Twitter after my live. Y'all make sure to follow Yuki, it's my mod. Thank you, thank you. TikTok got all kinds of shit going on. If they don't like it, they can keep scrolling. There's so much to watch, it keeps me up at night. Like, I'll be on TikTok, just scrolling. You don't have to stay on one live. Like, if they don't like it, all they gotta do is keep scrolling. Y'all make sure to follow me on Twitter. My Twitter is the same as my username on here. LA_SANCHAA. Yeah, me and Snow are aware of each other. It's not a big deal. I go in and I show her love all the time on her posts and her lives. I'm from the same city and everything. Thank you, thank you. The internet makes people brave as fuck, because I know this much. Eventually, like, some girls will have like 713 or 832 behind their name or whatever, and I'm like, you're gonna run into me eventually. Maintain that energy.